I sat beside a man from Hollywood, California on a plane. He said he had rich and famous friends. Yeah, he liked dropping names. I said, well, how'd it do? It's good for you. I dig a lot of those actors. But son, you ain't got a thing on me. See, I got friends with tractors. They'll grow your groceries, haul a load, pull you out, then fix the road. They're good at slowing speeders down when they pass through from out of town. I'll live out in the country, happily ever after. I got everything I need, cause I got friends with tractors. Come Friday night, we hit the woods, go bogging in our trucks. It's just about a guarantee some good old boy gets stuck. Where I come from, you can bet your butt a mud hole ain't a factor. I'll sink mine to the floorboard, cause I got friends with tractors. And they'll grow your groceries, haul a load, pull you out, then fix the road. They're good at slowing speeders down when they pass through from out of town. I'll live out in the country, happily ever after. I got everything I need, cause I got friends with tractors. Yeah. I've been to fancy five-star restaurants and I left there barely fed. They charge me for the water, the butter and the bread. That gourmet meal looked more to me like fish bait on a cracker. But I'll stay fat and happy, cause I got friends with tractors. And they'll grow your groceries, haul a load, pull you out, then fix the road. They're good at slowing speeders down when they pass through from out of town. We'll live out in the country, happily ever after. I got everything I need, cause I got friends with tractors. Yeah, I got everything I need, cause I got friends with tractors. Yeehaw! Yeah, man, talking about internationals and John Deere's, Massey Ferguson's, whatever you got. We don't discriminate. Front end loaders, bush hogs, post hole diggers. You need them. Gotta have them. I believe I do know one actor. Is Larry the Cable Guy an actor? Oh well, he's got a tractor.